Ay, yo voy a hacer este video para mis holandeses. Antes es yo voy a leer a la blessing. I cannot wait to see the new you. If you are watching these videos, I am doing generals for $10. I think it's 2 months for Tina for doing. Okay, here we go. From the top of the reading, the cards are talking about that you are you're thinking about some new things. You're thinking about a relationship. You're thinking about maybe some changes that you want to involve into a relationship. I do see some income here, so there are some things that you love to do, and they look very positive for you. I see that one of your communications didn't go the way you wanted it to go, but it was okay. You put all those things behind you. It's just been a buildup of things that need to, like walls that need to come down. Those things are going to be coming down, maybe starting this weekend until the 1st of January. Also, you're thinking about what makes you happy. You're waiting patiently about a decision about a relationship, or maybe there could be someone else new, or maybe you're getting out of one relationship and going into another relationship. You're thinking about more and more income. I do see you going out for things. It's talking about Valentine's Day for you to going after things within the next, like it's going to be 2 weeks, and there's going to be a skip of a week, and then there's going to be another 2 weeks. You're going to be going after the things that you love to do. This is going to bring more income. Some of your ideas that were pulled off, you don't, you're not going towards those things. But I do see you walking into something new financially. I do see you walking into some things that's going to put you on you're good with communications. You're good with those type of things. Understanding the breakdown of things. Those type of partnerships, those type of business partnerships are going to go good for you. Whatever the other area was, that one of those things just didn't pan out right. But it is okay. New things and changes within the next 4 weeks or so. Now, I don't really want to talk about relationship because I don't see anything too good. I don't see anything permanent. I just see you waiting patiently for something to come through before you decide to almost turn your back on the situation. God bless you.